To email the document to yourself or to a third party, click on the email delivery icon in the top right-hand corner. From this screen, enter your email addresses, select the format, and you have the option to enter a brief note. Once you click send, the document will be emailed as an attachment.